Well then, I guess it's time to take it up a notch.
Now I see who Sir Galahad really is. He has not a good answer! He has not
a good answer! Alright, got it!